Feather sticking batoning. Today is a fresh start. The start of something new. Something else.
Well said, David. General Mickey here. Today's the day of havoc, the day of destruction, the day of precision, the day of fun. Today, DBK goes guns! Or at least PCP guns. This, my friend, is the FX Boss, the most accurate and the most powerful air rifle for its price. Regulated for over 40.30 caliber shot at 80 foot-pounds of muscle energy per filling, this rifle is a beast. DBK. Yeah, it just went guns, yeah.
Hey, it is four knives, $800 giveaway. Only thing you need to do is join our Patreon with the link in the description, $10,
wow.
Royal Knife Club.
Wow. Now, why are we doing this video, Mickey? Because we have been shooting air rifles since we were 13, 14?
Yeah, we have always had a passion for air rifles and now we got a good one and we thought, hey, yeah, we've been doing knives for years.
Yeah.
Maybe we
something different. Yeah. Air rifles in every caliber, every power level is legal in the Netherlands, so we can test them all if it's a success.
Maybe this is the best air rifle for the price. Let's head off into this new world of air rifles.
Hope you enjoy it!
First, let's see how a .177 caliber rifle shoots.
What the fuck?
What? What? Gast! Gast!
That is a thick pen, Mickey.
It's a thick pen! Shall we try the .177?
Yeah, okay.
Nice. 0.30 HEMA 0.177
Ladies and gentlemen, to give you some idea how powerful this bloody rifle is, look, see this little pellet? This is 50.15 grain and it has got about 80 foot-pounds of energy, yeah? To give you some kind of a context or an idea how that is, in my bowling alley, the average speed they throw a 10-pound ball is between the 22 and the 28 feet per second. Yeah? Calculated it, that is around 75 or 80 foot-pound of energy. That bowling ball has got the same amount of energy hitting the pins as this tiny little pellet on a very, very small surface area. And it is windy. 70,000 grain bowling ball, 50 grain pellets. Same food pound, same amount of energy.
Tell you about my failures. Failures of the past. This is it. This is the Hetsan BT65 can of 4.30. It was all about power! But it wasn't expensive. It was the cheapest I could find with that power. And then found out that it lacked accuracy. Blamed it on myself. Struggled. Couldn't sleep at night. Let's see the accuracy of this matter.
Matter? Here's where the big difference is gonna be. Just take a look at the Hetsan Carnivore at 50 meters. Oh my god.
Dat is wel echt een groot verschil. Holy shit. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five.
Yeah.
One, two, three, four, five.
Yes. This is not... this is not a big part.
This is all in my forehead. This is the same group as that the Hudson shot at 50 meters.
Yeah.
Even better.
Yeah, this is better.
With wind. This wind. Mickey, can I shoot? No, I am shooting. I'm doing everything.
Extreme!
We are still a knife channel.
Damn right we are.
And so we ain't Dutch Woodcraft Knives if we wouldn't have a knife in the damn video.
My precious. Enzo Trapper with a mirror polish.
Marty had to react scared like, oh no, I don't want
oh no, my knife!
Okay. Mag ik nog een keer? I love this gun! What the fuck? 50 meters! 50 meters!
That is crazy. Edge retention, still 10 out of 10.
And now for the nerds. Yeah, the nerds. We'll test out the extreme spread. We filled up the gun and we shot 21 times. Amazingly, the extreme spread is only 16 feet per second. Whilst the hot sun has a 55 feet per second. So that's FX boss for you guys, yeah.
Hey, nice.
Hey, I am cool. Bos voor Dolphin.
Ik had dat op film.
That is not professional. Wasn't this bloody sick? This was like the ultimate DPK video. Knives and guns.
Knives and guns.
Air guns.
We really hope you enjoyed it. And we also hope you enjoy our giveaway.
Hey now, we are doing a giveaway every month.
These are the knives. You can win.
Bark River Bravo 1.
Thank you, ladies.
Two lion steel bushcrafters.
Check them out, we made a video about them.
And the icing on the cake.
Yeah, a handmade bloody jelly opuco.
One of our favorite custom knife makers. Roy Love, no, link in back. The script.
When we started going into guns like this, we were pretty scared about going to run into problems.
With this air rifle, it is very easy to dismount the whole thing. It is literally one screw, open it and you get the whole thing out, and then you can unscrew two screws and you can get the
barrel off. If you double load a pellet and you don't want to fire that, it's very easy to take the barrel off.
And you know what the whole the most crazy thing is? You took the whole thing apart, put it back together.
Still accurate as it was before. Nothing
since
wrong.
I've had the rifle now for about 3 months, I've adjusted the scope to the right point once, and I have never ever had to touch it again.
Mickey, can we recommend the FX Boss .30?
Yeah.
If you want power and accuracy, I think this is a no-brainer. This is the gun you should get.
We have even heard that from actual gun owners that the FX Boss is more accurate on 50 meters than high caliber hunting rifles. We are not allowed to own them in Holland.
Without a license.
For everyone who likes air rifles, the FX Boss is a real treasure.
It's a no-brainer.
Treasure.
Get this one. Even if it's your first PCP, get this one. You won't regret it. And Mickey, for the pellets, I would highly recommend the GSB pellets because they have a really good price to quality ratio, I think. They are as accurate as they can get. We use the heavy ones, mostly the 50.50 grain. And I want to give a huge thank you and shout out to Kale Schiesport. They really assisted us a lot.
We were not able to make this video without them.
I mean, check them out. This is the biggest gun store in the Netherlands. They are great people.
They even ship some rifles to America.
Yeah, they ship a lot of rifles to America, they said.
So check them out, please. Yeah. And thank you for watching.
Yeah, and also big shout out to FX because, damn, guys, you're great.
Please don't try everything at home that we did.
Nope. And check out our Instagram, check out our webshop, and I really hope you, I see you guys and girls next week.
Bye!